Euro yen daily forecast, December 3rd, FXEmpire.com. The euro yen, as you can see, struggled during the session here on Tuesday as we continued to see a little bit of sideways action. Nonetheless, though, we think that the 145 level below is a floor in the market, so to speak. So, having said that, if we get some type of supportive candle between here and there, we are buyers. We feel that the market will then head to 150, given enough time. We have no interest in selling this market at all.